What's up, YouTube? How's everybody doing today? It's another fucking cold ass day out here. I got 10 degrees on my thermometer in the truck, but we're gonna see if we can't get a flight. I got my new HQ props for the Wizard. If you can see them, yeah. The V2S or whatever the fuck they are, the blue ones. They come in blue and black, but I got the blue ones. I got 10 pairs for like 16 bucks. It was a pretty good deal. So we're gonna try them out and see if this thing performs any better. I can't say it performed bad before, since I've got that new receiver. It's been performing really great. So we're gonna give it a little test flight and we'll see how it goes. All right, everybody, here we go. As it goes, I would have to say that I really like the HQ 5-inch props. I don't have the name in front of me. I think it's the S2s or the V2s. I mean, I'll get the name. I'll put it in this video. We'll cut it out. Anywho, I really like them. They are working fantastic. I'd have to say I got more response maybe. I don't know about battery life, but I think I got some more response with the sticks, with these props. I am so far enjoying them. Nobody sent them to me. I bought them myself. This is just a my own little review, and I know it's not much talking about them. I don't have the specs in front of me, but I'll have to say that compared to the stock props that come with the Wizard, these HQs are really nice. I tried to go under my truck once with the stock props, and I broke them. When I hit my foot, my step up bar. Anyways, a great day. We'll see you back at the house. I'll do a little more talking maybe. All right, peace out, YouTube.